Welcome back, guys. You're watching the Rogues Gallery, and this is Resident Evil Gold Edition. It's pretty good. I like it a lot, actually. I like third person. I think specifically for this game. Probably others, but I think it works. I think it definitely works. Alright, so I've already done the main story. I'm going through Shadows of Rose. It's pretty good. It's not great. Not yet, but it's pretty good. It seems like Duke is the villain. I guess we'll find out more here. I do have a gun. I didn't think I was going to get a gun. That's what I need. That's exactly what I need. That was... Oh, they're gonna do some bullshit. They're definitely gonna do some bullshit.
Persistent little rabbit, aren't you? But you cannot simply do as you please.
This guy again, what? Where is he? Shit, where do I need to go? I think I need to go here. We're just gonna... Oh, I can't. No way. Oh, okay, it's on the other side.
Thank you.
think this. This are swapped. Alright.
Did he make these puzzles to mess with me?
Got a couple of doors. Right, we got. Oh, maybe just one. But I can get that shotgun. Let's go that way. I didn't want to do it like that. There it is right there.
Is that the last mask?
Why are they giving me stuff? One over there. How would I do this? This is tough. That's pretty damn close. Okay, here's one. Here. remember why we're even doing this. Why are we out to powers? First time we're getting that? Weird. They're telling me to go get it. I don't like that you can't upgrade. One thing I'll say, definitely negative for this. Because this handgun is garbage.
Easy peasy. What now?
Where am I?
What a shame. You were but a hop, a skip, and a jump away from claiming your crystalline prize. I knew the real Rose would be so much more lively. It would be a shame to snuff you out so unceremoniously. Shall we prolong our fun a little longer? Oh, come now, don't pout. I've prepared a nice little diversion for you. So many sclerotia. Nearly all of them are counterfeit. Do you think you can suss out the real ones?
You'll
be swallowed right up if you don't hurry.
How am I supposed to tell the difference?
Just tell me.
Only 2 minutes left. No time for lollygagging.
Lower.
Whoopsie! You need a more discerning eye, my dear. My, my, look at the time. Just 90 seconds left.
No, seriously!
Wow.
much more lively. It would be a shame to snuff you out so unceremoniously. Shall we prolong our fun a little longer? Oh, come now, don't pout. I've prepared a nice little diversion for you. So many sclerotia. Nearly all of them are counterfeit. Do you think you can suss out the real ones? You'll be swallowed right up if you don't hurry.
How am I supposed to tell the difference? Yes!
I got it that time. That was weird.
What?
My, my, look at the time. Just 90 seconds left.
He's the last one.
Oh, that was... that's pretty tense.
Thank God that's over.
Yeah, I didn't love that. That was stressful for sure. Yay!
I couldn't have done it without you! I was hoping for a pony, but I guess this'll do.
I don't love this aspect of it. I get it. It makes sense, but I don't know. I don't like talking to a ghost. Okay. Damn, they're giving me some shotgun ammo. Okay.
should make things easier.
Yeah, it will.
Yeah, I can finally get rid of these powers. But I have to admit, I've lived with them for so long. It's kind of weird to let them go. I know.
Another mask? Oh, I never put the other one on.
Well done, little one. You've more than earned this reward. Almost looks like the real thing, doesn't it?
What?
It's a replica, of course. Nothing that valuable could ever manifest on this stratum. Did you really think I'd give away something so precious? I had to bait the trap with something.
No! 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 No!
No. Oh, never mind. I don't think.
Now comes the real fun. The perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
You're kidding! I have to fight him?
Wait.
Shit! He's even uglier now!
I thought you'd be more of a fighter.
Run, right, rabbit.
Run.
Is that going to do some real damage?
Admire your tenacity, futile as it may be.
Fuck that thing up.
Did I do it?
Look at you! So much feistier than those others. This is becoming a time to shake things up! Don't give up yet. Still have some fight. This is the most insipid fight I've ever seen.
What's he doing?
Creature.
It was pretty good.
Such a disappointment! No matter. Your imminent demise is inevitable.
Uh. stratum. I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being a freak. I want to have friends. I want to live a normal life. Without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen, make me normal.
Look at her.
And I'm not going back until I find it. Yeah, so? All right, then. I guess there's no going back now.
That was pretty tough. Thank you for opening that. What, oh, it's our monkey.
What's this?
Why is it like hazy down there? See it? Don't get crazy.
I swear I've seen these monkeys before, but what the hell?
Going to the Benvenuto estate.
What's wrong? Okay. What? Something seems different.
Yeah, it's a different elevator. What the fuck?
Okay, this
is what is going
weird.
On? Rusted shut. Is it her diary? Lucy and Catherine, should they,
this
like,
is...
should that mean something? It's a baby. What was that?
Why is there a picture of me?
That is weird. They boarded it off. Really? Oh my god. It's Duke, where is he?
Junk.
Hey, my stuff.
Oh, wow, okay. It's just gonna be like the wooden doll. Problem is, I don't know what I should be like looking for. I know it's probably a knife, scissors. I heard that. This is horrifying. Locker, the picture on the bookshelf. What the f- I know it's a clue. I don't know what it's for. Yo. Hello. Scared the shit out of me. Where is it? It's this. 66. 02-44-66. Wizard. Yo, don't, don't, don't. Come on. We don't have to do this. Man.
What the hell?
Chill, please. Please chill. And I don't have my guns. What the fuck?
So you want me to play with dolls?
What? They're gonna just fucking go around. Find dolls. Oh, now we're open. Jimmy, who's Jimmy? Who this Jimmy? So what do? I use the two dolls. Oh, dude, don't. Oh, no. I might have just had a heart attack. Oh, it's that doll. Oh, dude. Holy crap.
Yeah, I get it. Fuck you.
Fuck. Double fuck. Into the well, I suppose.
God, this is so creepy.
It's not not creepy. What are you about to do here? Stop doing that. Dude, stop. Don't fucking do anything. So this one's got four, so I think we need to go. What's going on up here? Right? Fuck. Nice. Oh, God. What have you put out here? Oh, dude. I should have known. Holy crap. That got me.
Seriously, fuck you.
Oh, he's dead. So sad.
I don't really want to.
Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal? Fine. I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me. Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Who are you?
I don't understand. I gotta take the elevator back up. It seems. Let's play statues. I don't want to. Not really. It's just getting worse. And probably should save it. Fuse map. Don't. We don't gotta do this. Come on. What the fuck? Look at those eyes. What? Oh my god, dude. This is fucking terrifying. Are you fucking serious? Chill with that, dude. Don't even start with me. Fuck. Dude, this is a nightmare. Good lord, what the fuck? That was nuts.
Why won't this thing work? Why aren't you
crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
Oh my God, what is this? How big the map is. Look how big the typewriter is. What the fuck? Hold on a minute. I'm apparently in Alice in Wonderland. Let me get a drink. Hold on. This is pretty cool. I'm starting to like this a lot better. I tell you right now, this is gonna fucking suck. That didn't fucking hurt at all, jeez. Thank you.
you're so stubborn. Well, there's still plenty of friends
Oh my god, that's close, dude. That's real. Oh, dude, what the fuck is going on?
So many. If they see me, I'm toast. There's gotta be something I can do.
They're fucking savages. This is like a full blown nightmare, dude.
To get past them.
Dude, they're fucking serious about this. I like this a lot more than the first part. What is that? It's banging on the door.
You know what happens to little girls who can't play nice, don't you? They get punished.
No way.
Oh,
This is a full-blown fucking nightmare right now. Don't do it. Don't. Keep it moving. To get hit. What do I do? I just had to eat that one. Oh, I am fucked up. I am fucked up right now. That's gonna be it. Oh my god, dude, that was fucking tough.
No one likes Rose. Because she's a thief.
Hey!
She has those creepy powers. Just like her dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What is fun with her? She's afraid. Look at her.
Oh.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Ha 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 ha!
to hold that door.
I gotta get out of here.
Bitch.
I can't take much more of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No. I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me.
Is it another shotgun? It's their old house. It's gotta be him.
Familiar. Like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
What's that voice? Is that Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
I think you know what?
Upstairs? I'll take a look.
Well, we're not gonna go upstairs. Oh.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
Horn of Plenty. H-O-P. Yeah, I think let's end it. It's already like an hour and a half. I feel like I've made very respectable progress. I am feeling so much better about this than I did in the castle. It wasn't bad, it was just that whole thing was pretty cool. So you can see Rose's face. What is wrong with her eyes? What the fuck? Dude, she's a weirdo. I don't know. But yeah, we'll end it here. Not sure what to expect going forward. We'll search the house. We'll see what's up. If you guys like the video, please consider subscribing. Helps out the channel a bunch. And I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.